Our works managed to find a rock shelter on the Dampier Archipelago, which we've dated to during and before the last ice age, which is something which we hadn't managed to find on the Dampier Archipelago before. So this is a rock shelter. We've excavated into the floor of that rock shelter and found artifacts that right to the base of that location, some of which are 21,000 years old, but also a whole series of artifacts that date to around 15,000 years ago, which is right in the middle of the Ice Age, when the coast would have been about 160 kilometres further out, past Barrow Island and past the Montebellos. Well, the rock shelter is huge by Burrup standards, in that it's got a huge granite tor on the surface, sort of like, which is 20 or 30 metres long, and then there's been erosion underneath that, and then there's an area that's sheltered by that big tor, which has a flat floor. So it's a rock shelter by those sorts of definitions. But most of the rock shelters that you get in the Pilbara are in fact these very small banded ironstone formation type locations. So it's a bit different to the normal sort of rock shelter, and it's certainly very different to the limestone caves that you get out on Barrow Island, where you get really good preservation of faunal remains and other sort of material like that. Well, during the last ice age, it was 3 or 4 degrees colder than it is now, and it was significantly drier. But we have locations around Australia which have been known for years now as a refugia, where people are likely to have retreated during that time, where we think that there was more permanent water and where there would have been the opportunity for people to actually have lived more successfully. So certainly this evidence that we've found from the rock shelter does suggest that the Dampier Archipelago was one of those refuges, and it suggests that people are in fact living in that landscape during the last ice age.